Hi guys, what's up? This is your boy Kimo Mendoza and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I really miss you guys, and for today's video I'm going to react on Mika Nakashima, Yuki No Hana, the first take. So please, let's watch this. She's, you know, humming. I love the song. I think this is a, you know, a loving song, a love song. Whoa. What a song. I'm so speechless about, because I really feel the song. It's really amazing. Based on my what I see and what I hear and what I feel about the video of Mika Nakashima, Yuki No Hana, in the first take of the song, is really good. You know, we Filipino really love Japan, because you know anime and you know some of international theme song like Goreng, like that. This song is familiar to me. I don't know. I don't know if I already hear this song, because you know I'm not really used to listen Japanese music. I'm just atong dito mas nagugusto ako siya ngayon. I'm starting to like Japanese music when I become a YouTuber, because I making reaction videos and I'm really enjoying watching and listening to the Japanese music. I really love the way I make the content like this with English. So please understand my English. Anyways, ang gusto ko lang sabihin sa inyo, and may subtitle naman siguro, itong singer na to malupit, ang galing niya kamanta, di given na yun eh, kasi marami naman talagang singer na mga malupit talagang kamanta, mga magagaling, pero itong singer na to, ang masabi ko sa iba, may naiiba siya kasi parang unique siya, parang sobrang expert siya na kumanta. Hindi ako expert, hindi ako singerist, reactionist lang ako. Ang galing niya. Tapos base sa mga nabasa kong comments dito sa The First Take, maraming nakakilala sa kanya. Example, sabi ni Albert Chu, 4 days ago, "Miss Nakashima, glad to see you coming back singing. Your comeback story is inspiring. This song makes me cry just because you are the singer. Singing with your heart, yeah. Keep singing. Your new way of singing sounds even better than before, like each wine." Oh. And from Kana, "When Yuki No Hana came out with a pure, transparent singing voice, after various experience in the first take, it feels like powerful, will-feeling singing voice. I'm glad to hear that the song I listened to when I was high school as an adult and with a different feeling." Oh, so I think this Miss Yuki No Hana is in Miss Nakashima, I think he is a veteran singer in Japan. So if you are Japanese, big shout out to you if you're listening this. Watashiwa. Sana naiintindihan niyo yung English ko. Namiss ko mag-vlog. Tagal-tagal ko na rin hindi nakapaggawa ng ganitong reaction video. Shoutout sa mga laging sumusuporta. In Keteng Takrams. Shoutout sa iyo, Idol. Kay Ma'am Apps Alma. Shoutout kay Ma'am Missionary Real. Yan. Sa mga nanonood pa rin, mga silent. Tapos lagi yung video ko. Shoutout sa iyo. Well, thank you very much for watching. This is enough for today. This is, it's 2:30. 2:40 a.m. here in the Philippines. Big big shout out to ito yung oras ko para makagawa ng vlog kasi may pasok, busy. May pasok na trabaho, may pasok school. So big big shout out to, thank you very much. Hope you can like, comment, and subscribe and watch more other videos if you're like. Mabilit lang, pero goods lang rin yan. Thank you very much and please keep on supporting. I love you all. This is your boy, Kelmer Mendoza, and Kelmer out.